First and foremost, I want to express my astonishment and pleasure over being included in this series. It is really a capstone kind of event for my career, and I am very, very grateful to Bob Peterson and Adele Lansery for pushing this forward and for capturing on tape a variety of people whom I admire and respect and feel a fondness for. And I'm just absolutely pleased as punch to be included in it. Let me start by talking about my upbringing to those of you that may be absolutely bored by things like this. I'll try to make it relatively brief, and it isn't wildly illustrious, but there's some interesting facets to it. I was born in Boston in the Children's Hospital in 1935. My pediatrician at the time was a fellow by the name of Louis Diamond. Louis Diamond discovered the Rh factor in blood, and his son, obviously not born at that point in time, was a gentleman by the name of Jared Diamond. Jared Diamond is the very, very famous professor at UCLA that has written a number of just simply outstanding books on civilization and the world. At any case, I grew up in Brookline, Massachusetts. That's where the family lived, and my father was primarily at the time engaged first in a family business. That is, my grandparents on my father's side ran a furniture company, and was a quite a large furniture company. They had a chain of stores. They basically sold borax furniture. Now, you have to understand what borax.